What is up, internet? I'm on vacation, so I'm starting my stream early today. I did a lot of work on the game already today. I've been able to do a full like run of the boss fight, have things spawning on the sprite where they should. So that's all great. In very good. What's next is I think I'm gonna work on some room transitions. So I think we're gonna be adding some rooms. So like room, so when you first boot the game, a room for cinematics transitioning from space to the planet biome, and then room transition maybe to the game over, or the end game, not sure. Maybe I'll just leave that as is for now, just go into the scoreboard room. But let's do this. So let's add a couple rooms here. This will be our intro. Do by 1080. It's black background. That's good. What we can do then is right, so this one creates, it does like this. What we could do is let's duplicate this. This be on there. Everything right smack dab. I don't think I'm gonna have it scroll. I'm just gonna have stuff like set on the create, not on steps. I've learned that the hard way recently. 0 = 120 would be 2 seconds, so let's do like 360. Just gonna draw the text. I I can test that already, right? Because I'm going to start here and there's... It's just gonna give me a black screen. Okay. Uh-oh. What I should do with the object in the room. So that's working, but let's see here. Forget this. I've already done so much game dev today, I probably don't need this, but I'm still gonna have it there. To at least stream for a little bit. We're gonna watch a little bit of the full boss fight. It's the prototype that is done. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I'll do this, and we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. So if this will be room truck. Probably don't need else's, right? I just need just if room is blah blah blah. It's created. Yeah. Transition out does that, right? So instance create devs object fade. This and my intro and just this doesn't really matter, but let's create it. Or yeah, and then it's I don't think they'd like destroys other instances. No, it just destroys itself. So that's working. So let's now create object. Transition class scene. Create. And then some sort of draw event. That's the one thing we should do that's going to make that better actually is here. Okay. Let's make another room. Imperial forces. Good. One Pokemon. Fade. Let's give this a little test. Oh, yeah, that's right. The thing I need to make sure I do. This. There you go. Yay! That's all roughly working. I really need to figure out why some of these destroyers spawn with infinite health. It's gonna set their HP. Reason these get created. We have infinite health. It's not like getting caught up on this, right? Because it would just be maybe I need to do this. Happening where it gets spawned and it's like already at zero. Let's check my spawning. All it's doing is just spawning them, you know, at a position outside of off screen. But if it doesn't reset, hold on a minute. This is actually, I don't know if this code's. Oh, yeah, because it is. Yeah, spawn count gets. I don't reset it to zero. And they shouldn't spawn. Because this is not gonna work. Eight. Thank you. Alright, let's check here again. Found all of them. Looks like we may have gotten rid of the issue. Alright, last one. I don't know. Maybe that. Oh yeah. Oh no. Kinda don't like this gun. It's a bit more health for the boss. Yeah. Let's see the concept. This is a very strong power. That's why you don't want to just have it in your pick the whole time. Oh no, I don't have any bombs? When did I use them? Full boss prototype's working. This less than or equal needed to be there. It's probably spawning something for some reason. It would be with less than zero HP, so it just was like infinite. Yes. Because you were never equal to zero. Well, or got hit with things so that it wouldn't go exactly to zero. Anyway, that's working. Let's think. And so these two cinematic rooms are gonna work. Currently, they just have some text, but of course, they'll have something else later. Menu. I feel like the background takes a while to load here. I do the transition in. Or, you know, instead of Oh. No, I think this needs the player. Or, actually, let's do this. If instance underscore exists, the player. And then we just will need to do else. No, this, I need this on. When it's created, right? I want to move that creation earlier. I don't really think it's the camera that's. Could be, though. Maybe do it here. Try this. See if I break the game. The game, but it just doesn't do anything. Oh wait, hold on. It'll spawn in here. I want to try and do spawn it on the creation as well. Create it here. Just it doesn't seem like it's loading the whole background. That's a bet. There. That's so much better. Imperial forces detected on Krokon. So that's actually what I need to be doing. I'll let the parallax camera and get rid of this. I mean, these aren't even parallax. Well, they're just, they sort of are. Oh yeah, that's just my debugger. What's he done? This is gonna be like transition biome one. And got something though. And just the biome one, it's doing the same thing. I'll leave that there just in case. These aren't anything, don't look at them. Oh, I'm not. Oh, I have something that's creating freaking rockets. yeah, that's creating object rockets and not object the drop for it. Okay, so this is all working right. Are you in drone roll? No, you're not. Yeah, it's creating a. Okay, let me fix that too. Souls. Okay. Make sure nothing else is messed up like that. It is. Oh no. The thing is, he's really just had the collision with the bullets. We need to add collisions with really all the attacks. These alarms are working right, drawing right, so I'll just this. Down for like laser beam damage. Yeah, it attacks faster, so because it's always on. Lightning shield like instantly destroys those. What am I doing for this? 250. That's like half its HP, so I'll do like 200 instead. Once you're getting that close to the Well, it's not gonna have any collision event with protective shields. Ah. Need to not be touching it. One thing is I wish I knew how charged this is. Plugged in all day. Yeah, bullet, heavy bullet charge, and this beam lightning shield. All we really need. And rockets. I think the rocket should do more. Damn it. Put that there. Keep touching those contacts. I'm chalking myself. Yeah, we have heavy bullet, charge beam rocket, and lightning shield. Laser beam. I have these objects here, but I technically don't need them. But I will leave them for now. I need to take them out. It's a thing, though. I have to destroy the Azavan. Ah, no. It needs to destroy Azavan. Here. So I don't have to cast it. Right in the... So, illusion objects, animate object player, heavy barret, heavy barret, heavy, heavy, heavy. Laser beam. Lightning shield. And that's there. Close that. So what the thing is now is I need to go into the rocket's code. No, does, do they all now have it? Well, I guess this for these, like, just destroy others everywhere. Yeah. Begin. Yes, the, oh, I need to get this real quick. Maybe more. Oh no, I don't want that here. Oh, good catch, good catch. Okay. How do these just have? Oh yeah, because of this. Because I think I have all those that. I think it was. And this already has it, it's going to destroy itself. I don't need that there. Lightning shield, laser beam. Need to get rid of that. Beam, bullet. Okay. So, well, this is so, yeah, instead of boss turret one, this can be boss turret two. This can be do, I mean, comms tower also. Well, object. Okay, guns. Okay. Well, since I'm in here. What do we need? Only thing is like this might crash the game because comms tower might not be there. Probably need to do like this one for sure. I need instance exists. See, may still crash the game. Lord. Thank you. I'll have to go back through, because we don't want that destroying the entire view either. The laser beam. Just want the projectiles to be destroyed. Charge beam, I mean, it's a beam rocket. Okay. Go back here to this. Good. Let's go to this. We go to the beam. Charge beam. Good. Blue shield. Laser beam. Let's go back here. We need this to those. Should all be gone. We need to, I'm gonna check to make sure my rockets aren't gonna crash the game. It's gonna look for working.
Imperial forces detected unbroken.
Thank you.
actually think what it's gonna be with those is that oh my God. Alright, 24 heaven! The boss isn't giving any points yet, but I don't know how many it's going to. But yeah, that's full boss fight. Alright, things. I think the only thing is maybe the boss doesn't get hit by everything yet? No. Figure that out. Things are all spawning correctly.
It's good.
Alright. Boss fight prototype is done. Done! I mean, the destroyer is working 100%. Yes. We have transition scenes, folder scenes, and interview folder. Okay. Alright, so with that, probably gonna transition over here.